Impressionist Jim Carrey is only 19 years old, yet he has played in Las Vegas, L.A., Toronto, Montreal, and New York. Here is a sample of why he's been pegged for stardom.
Kermit the Frog here. It's great to be here. I'd like to sing a song that came out in 1979. It was a big hit for me. And here to sing it with me, let's have a big hand for the Hugabug that sent to us out. Miss Piggy, hey! No, Kermit, my love, my beloved Kermit, you mean toi et moi are going to sing a song together alone? Hit it, maestro. Been half asleep, and have you heard voices?
I heard you calling my name.
Fair chance.
This sweet song that calls the young sailors.
The voice can be one in mercy. I've heard it too many times to ignore it.
It's something that I'm supposed to be the cancel.
Someday we'll find it.
The Rainbow Connection.
The lovers,
the dreamers,
and me.
I loved it, Kermit. I loved it, Miss Piggy. Who else is a favorite with audiences?
Oh, people like Johnny Mathis, I guess.
Can you give me one?
Old faves. Look at me. I'm as hip as a kitten up.
Jim, when you see somebody or you decide to do an impression, what do you look for? Is it a mannerism? Is it the sound of the voice? What is it?
It's usually what I do is I watch a lot of television. I tape people when they're on television. I take it back to my room and I play it over and over, talk with it, get the exact phrasing down, and then go for the tone of the voice and then the mannerisms.
Okay, let's pick a couple of really interesting mannerisms. Who has something really special that you could just pick up on right away?
I guess Jimmy Carter is an interesting. Interesting mannerisms. The smile is very interesting.
So that's the first thing you do is catch hold of that smile.
It's just a... Thank you. I'm sure you could do this impression too if you really try. Because you have wonderful teeth.
That's fabulous. Okay, what about a Trudeau? I mean, you did one national leader, now another one. Okay.
Trudeau would be more.
I don't usually do Pierre Elliott Trudeau because I just don't have the constitution for it.
How did you get started doing this?
I guess I started when I was about 8 years old. I got my first impression.
No, what, John 2 years Wayne. Ago? No.
Yeah.
No, it's really, but you're 19 years old and you've been to Las Vegas, Los Angeles, New York. It's, a lot's happened to you in the last few years.
Yeah, sure. I couldn't ask for more, I guess. I've had a lot of experience in the little time that I've been in it.
Someone said that you got pushed on stage the very first time you had nervous knees. Is that true?
Well, I had done a lot of stuff. I was always the one that had to interview, what am I saying? We're having an interview, aren't we? I was always the one that had to entertain the parties at my parents' place, when I was small. Come on out, Jim, do your Biafran, take your shirt off. Watch this kid sucker's gut in. Boy, he's so skinny. Saves on hospital bills, though. For x-rays, all we have to do is just strip them down and hold them up to the light, you know what I mean? My father was always one to dig me.
Well, how much did your father influence you?
Oh, he influenced me a lot. Mm-hmm. He's a very crazy person. Mm-hmm. a little nutso.
He's an accountant, though, isn't he?
Yeah.
I mean, are you telling me there's a crazy accountant out there?
There is, yes, just one.
But did he really push you in that direction?
Yeah, I guess. I guess. Well, both my parents have been very supportive, you know, and they're very happy with what I'm doing. You know, they know that this is where I belong, I guess.
Mm-hmm. There's a few men that I just give anything to spend just a couple of minutes with, and I was wondering if you could help me. Charles Bronson.
Hey, Mickey, baby. How you doing?
I'm doing fine. How do you change your face like that? It's like silly putty. I mean, I don't think everyone has that mobility, that flexibility. I mean, have you ever thought about that?
I guess it's because I'm tremendously vain and I stand in the mirror a lot.
What about Sylvester Stallone?
Hey, yo, how you do? Hey, you gonna go out with me, Mickey? I mean, if you don't, I'm gonna break your legs. You know what I mean?
I'll go.
Okay, all right.
You know, there are certain people that one would think would be impossible to do, like a Bruce Dern. Can you do that?
It's real nice to be here. Oh boy, I'm having a super time, I'll tell you.
He always had the touch of the psychotic in him,
yeah,
didn't he?
Yeah, I love him.
You have to capture that.
I root for him when he kills people in movies. Yeah. That's kind of
good. What about when you do a singing impression? How's that different from when you just try to capture the voice?
It's a lot harder to get the orchestrations in that for a singer when you're, especially when you're first starting out. For me, it was very hard because I would get all kinds of new singers and I could never put them in the show because I had nothing to back them up. So consequently, I had like five people in the act that I would be clapping hands for. You know, come on, everybody, let's bleed.
Well, if I did that, could you give me a little Elvis?
A little bit of Elvis. Can I stand up for this one?
I don't think so.
No?
yeah, you can. Yeah,
can I
okay.
Do it?
Oh, okay.
Sure.
Let's stand up. Oh,
there's something in the couch here.
All right.
A little bit of Elvis Presley. Okay. How's it going, Mickey? I know a lot of guys have been asking you out here, but today, but. Okay, just clap with me now. Ready? As soon as I remember the song, I'll come in. Okay. One deep body in the county jail. Prison bells and they began to wail. Bound jumping out of jail began to swing. Shoulders knocked down jail, but sing that song. Okay, man, I think we plum got pooped out, man.
That's great. That's Elvis. Well, Elvis is really a body character, though, isn't he?
Yeah.
And an upper,
very,
what, an
very
upper
physical.
Lip?
Very physical.
Let me see that lip go. No, that's a talent. You know, not many people can do that. What's in the future for you, Jim? What's coming?
Well, I'm going down to Rodney Dangerfield's in New York. I'm going to be playing there. Mm-hmm. I've got, actually, in Toronto, I'm going to be playing Alistair's.
Well, it's actually this week until the 19th, you'll be there.
Yeah. And, all kinds of stuff, I guess. Just going back and forth from Toronto to New York. And
well, listen,
I'm going to be touring around. I'm going to be doing the Ellen Thicke. And
we're going to wish you a lot of luck because I think you're headed right to the top. And as we say goodbye to you, give me, how about a Sammy Davis Jr. goodbye?
Sammy Davis Jr.
Oh, yeah. Props.
Gotta
very
have
important.
This, yes. Well, ma'am, it's fantastic being with you, ma'am.
Oh, Sammy, I love having you here, too.